I apply in glaucoma, it is applied, but more in meibomian cyst, which is called sty. Sty is a condition where there is no scientific evidence based to prove that lesions are helpful, but in the sty it produces, which is also a Kapha disease, which will produce 100% improvement. 100% improvement it will produce.
Sir, ghee has to be taken separately or along with the food?
Ghee can be Pradhama Kamala Bhojyaga. It can be taken along with food on everyday basis. If it is a medicated ghee for problems of Habana before food, problems of head and neck night after food, there are very specific timings and specific anubanas. Anubanas means vehicles. Sometimes ghee is given with food, sometimes ghee is given with milk, sometimes ghee is given with payasam, sajasneha. These are all the wide varieties a doctor can help you. But in general, ghee with the first morsel of food is very useful. 1 teaspoon with first bolus of meal is very good, and everybody can practice this.